Well, New Mexico Chile will be going where no chile has gone before, and that is space. A NASA team that studies growing plants in space is sending Española chili seed to the International Space Station. That team includes Jacob Torres, who's from New Mexico. The chili will be aboard the Space-X Falcon 9 rocket when it launches on Thursday as part of a supply mission. We'll be following that launch as it happens.